We thank the Lord for giving you the eagerness to hear or learn the Bible lessons daily. These programs are sent every day to help those who do not get the time to read the Bible systematically, as well as those who have already read the Bible several times yet desire to get reminded about the teachings of the Bible in a clear and deep way in English as well as in Tamil. These programs are being sent in both audio and script formats every day to help us grow in the knowledge of God. Kindly continue to listen, read, and be benefited by these lessons daily. God bless you all.
Learn the Bible series, program number 44, Bible Depths Notes, part 3, portion 4, pages 1 and 2, the book of Job, lesson 1. Who was Job? Job 1:1 and Lamentations 4:21. He was neither a Jew nor an Israelite, but an Edomite, which means that he came from the tribe of Esau. But in spite of that, he was blessed by God. What was the good report that God himself gave about Job? Job 1:8, that he was a perfect and upright man who feared God and who stood away from evil. Because of that, how far had God blessed him materially? Job 1:3, Job was blessed with 7,000 sheep. Therefore, the value of his sheep alone ran to about $3 million US dollars as per the year 2019 estimates. In addition, he had 3,000 camels, 500 pairs of oxen, and 500 she-asses also. So Job was a billionaire. How far had God blessed Job in his family life? Job 1:2, he was blessed with 7 sons and 3 daughters. In addition, God had given him a peaceful life also. How? Job 1:4, each of Job's sons would invite his other brothers and sisters to come to his house one day every week by turns to feast and to drink. So Job was a perfectly satisfied man in all respects. But all on a sudden, what happened? Job 1:13-19, on a particular day, Job lost all his children and all his livestock. Only his wife and himself were left out. What was the reason for this sudden turn of events in Job's life? Job 1:7-12, a conversation between God and Satan in the spirit world, when God threw a challenge to Satan to test Job by taking away everything from him. God said, even after Satan brought all those calamities on Job, Job will not blame God. In addition to those inflictions which Satan delivered on the material and family side of Job, God also permitted Satan to harm his body also. How? Job 2:1-8. What was the intention of Satan in bringing all those calamities on Job? Job 1:9-11 and 2:4-5, to make Job dissatisfied with God and curse him. Even when Job's wife provoked him to curse God and die, Job never cursed God. We shall continue this lesson in our next program. God bless you.